So it's time for exam two, and you've had one exam behind you, so you should be pretty familiar with the format, and you should know that you are not going to have time to look up every answer. And there will be a lot of calculations. Have your tax rate schedules from Appendix D in front of you. Have standard deduction marked. Have earned income credit tables marked in your book. Just be prepared. Have a good calculator, pencil, paper. And again, a hard copy of your textbook is allowed. So you're going to have to make sure you have that. If you are using an ebook, it is not allowed, but you will be able to use the tax rate schedules and earned income schedules. And so you're going to want to print those out and have those available in front of you so that you can calculate taxes. You'll just need to show those to the webcam when you get started. Show what you have in front of you so that we can ensure that you don't have resources that you're not supposed to have. So again, as I said, it's a lot easier if you have the textbook, but if you have chosen to use an ebook and are trying to take these exams without a book, then you do need the tax rate schedules, the earned income schedules, and you can print those. The ebook will allow you to print, I believe, 2 or 4 pages at a time. So you're going to want to go back through those chapters, and anytime you have like an earned income credit table, there's one on page 830, anything like that, you're going to want to make sure that you have that available so that you can take your test.